Namaskar, I am Dr. Abhay Kumar, Consultant Urologist and Uro-oncologist in the Narayana Health Group. Today I will be telling you something about bladder cancer. Bladder cancer is now very commonly seen, it is one of the very common cancers in urology, and the symptom is blood in urine. So, jodi peshabe blood jaye, rakt jaye, even for once, ek bar doctor ki salah nishchay nebe. Visit your consult your doctor once if you have blood in urine. One of the causes may be bladder cancer, and this is how the bladder cancer looks. You can see the picture here. This is the picture of bladder, and this is how the tumor looks like one group of bunch of grapes, right? And when these bunches or grapes break, they start bleeding. So if the initial sonography shows there is tumor in the bladder, then you require a procedure called TURBT, that is transurethral resection of bladder tumor. It's an endoscopic procedure in which we put a simple endoscope in the bladder and we see the tumor and resect it by using electric current. It's a small procedure. The hospital stay is around 1 day and the patient goes home next day. And the person comes back to my office with biopsy report. And if the biopsy is good, that is the cancer is just superficial, he may not require further any treatment and maybe he will remain on follow-up. But if the biopsy says tumor is deep or the cancer has gone deep inside, then the person requires one more procedure called radical cystectomy, in which the bladder cancer is removed. It can be seen here. So this is how it looks. The bladder has been removed and the kidney's tubes are joined with a loop of intestine, and this is brought out as a stoma. So the person looks like this. There is a bag here attached here and the urine comes here. So don't neglect if you have blood in urine. If can be detected early, the person can avoid these surgeries. Okay, but if it's an unfortunate event and the cancer is deep, then we may have to do this kind of surgery if it is a localized cancer. Nowadays techniques have improved, and now we are doing neobladder. You can see here the bladder has been removed and replaced with a bag formed with intestine. So now the person can pass urine with the normal passage despite removal of the bladder. Thank you.